the undeniable DMX backdrop. Enter Iron Mike Tyson. You know he's had a huge embrace for mixed martial arts. I didn't think we'd see him compete in this setting. Hope he's been working on his takedown defense.
Yeah, he's going to need it. Iron Mike's going to need to be able to stay upright if he wants to give himself a chance. But if he's on his feet every second of the fight, Mike Tyson has the ability to knock you out. Imagine a guy that can put you out with 10-ounce gloves landing with 4-ounce gloves in the UFC octagon. Mike is fast, Mike has great setups, and Mike has a meanness about him that not many others have. You better be careful fighting Iron Mike Tyson.
He is ferocious, and seemingly the speed and power are still there at his advanced age. Mike Tyson trying to make headway here in the UFC tonight. Just when you thought you had seen it all in the octagon, we are graced with the presence of one Cassius Clay. Muhammad Ali taking his act to mixed martial arts.
I mean, he's so pretty, John. Now, he always says, I'm so pretty. He looked pretty inside the boxing ring. He intends to do the same thing inside the octagon tonight. This guy is such a great athlete. He talks what he's going to do, but he also delivers. Olympic gold medalist, boxing heavyweight, light heavyweight world champion. He has done it all. A true icon in combat sports makes his UFC debut tonight.
And to the surprise of some, he told us in the fighter meeting he's got an appetite for the wrestling stuff. So we'll see if Ali can mix it up a little bit tonight. Happy to have him here in the UFC. For this heavyweight fight. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Muhammad Ali.
And there's Herb Dean. He will handle the action inside the octagon. All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up only event. So grapplers need not apply. We outline the rules out on the top. But he's superficial. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants play by the rules here as our first round gets underway. All right, first round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage. It's another thing to use it. We'll see if he can get that jab going.
He has got to fight tall. He's got to stay at range, use his length to give his opponent problems, trying to bring the fight into a closer distance.
And he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Ali. Oh, how good is this? 1 minute into the fight, and we got a full-on brawl.
These guys said that they were going to point to the center of the octagon, and they were going to fight. Did I believe them? No. So right now, I am so wrong. They are doing exactly what they said.
Yeah, shades of Max Holloway against Ricardo Lamas back in the day. Under 3 minutes now to go. Right over the top, right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch.
Well, his opponent seemed to be stunned to a significant extent, but was able to recover, and it's almost like he let him off the hook.
Kind of let him off the hook. He needed to really put his foot on the gas to try to find that finish.
Well, it seems like there has been an opening for that overhand all night long. Let's see if he goes back to it here. Oh, I think he's still compromised. We'll see if he can recover here. He's in a world of trouble. His nose is bleeding now, so we'll see how he handles that adversity. Oh, well, these guys are absolutely getting after it. Huge shots landed on both sides.
Wow, what a fight!
Under a minute to go.
Nice.
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot landed. Still standing, still in their fight. Oh, right hand land. There you go.
Oh, huge right hand.
Oh, right hand.
All right, the decision is inside the octagon. We send it to the veteran voice. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4:58 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Muhammad Ali!
Oh, well, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight. You going to the after party or what?
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.